The code it blasphemy. This really strange anatomy. Is this really my
life? The Gemini Syndrome video we're shooting today has like this kind of secret society undertone. We have these crazy tarot cards that have the band's symbols. As she turns each tarot card, what happens on the tarot card actually happens to her. The whole video touches upon duality, and that's a really important tone with the band, and the whole secret society undertone kind of just ties all of that together.
Right now we're getting set up to film the performance part of the song, and it's going to be just a really huge space, a lot of really bright lights, like a really film noir look, where there's a really stark contrast between darks and lights. And we're just going to show the band as like a larger than life band. The crowd forms around the band, where one person, and there's two people, and then four, and then eight, and then 12, and they all have different symbols on them, and they're all going to be doubles, which means someone is always going to have the same symbol as someone else. That means they share the same experiences, the things that they've gone through. It symbolizes that like people don't go through things alone.
Working with Gemini Syndrome has been absolutely amazing. They're a really cool group of guys. We are really, really, really honored to be working with a band like them, and I can't wait for everyone to see the video. Why would you forsake me?